If you want to send a Google Drive file link to another contact, then what you do, open Google Drive, and here are the documents which I have down here. And suppose if I want to share any of this files link to some other person, then what I will do, I will tap on these three dotted icons here, and then I will select the option share. Now here I can enter the Gmail address of the person to whom I want to share this link. And once you enter the address, what you can do, you have the down arrow here, just tap it, and there are three options: viewer, commentator and editor. So you have the option to let the other contact either edit the files or just view the files or to comment on the file. So whichever is suitable for you, just select the option, and once you do it, you can tap on this send arrow, and this file link will be sent to this contact. Now what if you want to send more than one files and you want to send to multiple contact? So in that case, what you can do, suppose if I want to send these four files together, then what I have to do, I have to put these files inside a folder and I have to send the link of the folder. So tap and hold the file, and then you can select the other ones also. So once you have selected all the files, then select these three dotted options here, go to move, and if you want, you can create a new folder. So I will tap on this icon here, and let me rename the folder as link, and then just create the folder and move. So what I have done, I have moved all the four files inside one folder called link. So let me go back. So let me check the link. This is the folder, and if you want to share the link of this folder, tap on these three dotted icons, go to share. Now here also you can enter the address, so this one, and if I want to send to another contact also, I can just enter the address of the contact. And similarly from here, you have the options to allow these people either to edit or to view only. So once you select the proper option, tap on this send option. So this is how we can send Google Drive's file link to other contact. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks.